I need a supply run out to the French ward.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
Send a new ride to the French war.
Aye. I'll get her out to you right away.
Don't stick around. Go!
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it. Got some targets lined up in the ward.
Of course. Be there soon.
See the suspect! getting behind something.
All units, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols. Repeat, pursuit is called off. Abandon search and return to patrols.
That son of a bitch has a gun!
Must be Vanigar.
My name is Lincoln Clay, motherfucker.
Nigger? Lincoln Clay? These things mean the same thing.
Well, if it isn't my...
Carly, assume you're still publishing that rag of yours.
If it bleeds, it leads. And with you out there doing what you're doing, Christ, can't print copies fast enough.
You have something for me?
Whores. You want high-end whores in the French ward, you go to Handsome Harry Robichaud, Lou Marcano's hand-picked man.
Probably a safe bet that Lou funnels all his VIPs Harry's way.
You like to fuck, Harry's the man you want to see. He's got it all covered. Hookers on the corner, porno shoots, and if you got the money, he'll let you live out your sickest fantasies.
Usually a good idea to cut off the big money first. Hurt an asshole like Harry right out of the gate.
I can see the headlines now. New Bordeaux's Blue Bloods cotton sex scandal. Or maybe the city's dark, perverted heart.
I'll see what kind of information I can get out of Harry's people about the operation. And the high rollers.
Let's running horse for Handsome Harry will know what he's up to. It's hard to believe Handsome Harry's been able to control so much of the prostitution in the French ward without anyone making a move against them. By all accounts, folks like Handsome Harry. The customers, most of the girls. I think it's the moral flexibility. I really want to find out what you know about Uncle Lou. He's like this cuddly citizen gangster everyone loves. When, you get a really when you're done with this whole mission of death of yours, we should really talk. You can tell me your story.
It's not nearly as random as
after
what
downtown,
been
I was kind of surprised the Marcano organization hadn't already chewed you up and spit
met my
you
woman
out.
During Mardi Gras, dressed like a pretty mermaid. Her, not me.
Oh, sorry about that.
He's got a gun.
Christ. Don't go telling me you'll fall in love with a whore.
What? I swear I heard something. I wonder if he's over there.
Came out of nowhere.
Oh, fuck nuts.
What the hell?
Oh, scratch your daddy here.
Coming. Need a supply run in the French ward.
I'll head your way now.
Someone?
Let me see what you got.
Done deal. I'm out of here.
And another thing, we don't hit him.
Don't think that was a rat.
You be cool. It will be fine.
Think he's over here. Unless they put hands on you. Don't look so nervous. Think about it like driving a taxi, but you've always got a pretty lady in the back seat.
I swear I heard something.
I know where you're going.
I'm not seeing nothing.
Huh? Coming go. Through.
Trying to start something?
I need to hear about this.
I think this guy needs to leave.
Vengeance, him aside, motherfucker.
How about I drive?
What's he gonna do with that gun?
Who the hell are you? You're gonna tell me all about the Plowhouse.
You should have. You're about to kill both of us.
Tell me what I need to know.
I'll tell you what I know. Nothing.
Stop wasting my fucking time.
No, Jesus. My folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit.
Talk, goddammit.
You ain't proven nothing. The boss has some VIP customers coming in. Sick fuckers who like to hurt the girls. I can tell you where they're gonna be.
You done in Bourbon City, you get me?
That nigga look right to you?
And all sneaky and shit.
Steady paycheck over it.
We ain't can, so fuck off.
What the fuck was that?
Huh?
People keep confusing legal with right.
ago. Somebody was bound to get hurt there.
I guess.
Oh, fuck! I hate it when that happens.
And what?
Watch it.
That doesn't look good.
Excuse you.
Well, look what the cat dragged in.
How you doing?
Hello there.
Hey, you want a date, chill? I can make you feel real.
Huh?
Let's go wash the stuff.
I'm gonna lay up to something.
Sure. He got out with that line had twins a few later.
What was that?
Huh?
Just don't let nothing happen to me.
What's he up to? Why is he being all sneaky and shit? So much hate.
I told her she wanted to discuss getting back on the team. We get those grades up next year. After that, we'll see.
Hey.
Some of the girls hey. Down here barely make a baby.
You okay? Oh, no.
Huh?
He's mostly been okay since he came back. I mean, some bad nights here and there. But what do you expect out there?
My sister's less off. One thing led to another, and that's how we ended up on that cliff. Things just happened with family.
Oh, no kids for me.
I'm more of an aunt. Yeah.
Firing on that piece of shit!
Let's go back.
What's with all
fuck! Reload!
In protest, she says. As we get a little grabby sometimes, that's just their way. I'm not gonna lose a steady paint. I guess.
Might as well make the best of things, yes?
Hey, you want a date, Chef? I can feel real good.
Huh? Just don't let nothing happen to me.
We're gonna find your ass, boy. Coming through.
Ooh, watch where you're going.
We could try to look past our differences.
The three of us in this shitty little place on the edge of Frisco.
before they started putting up the really big houses over there?
It happened so fast!
That was fucking brutal!
I think it may be the toughest
hope they rebuild it.
I ever
neighborhood met. Needs it.
They're boring now, but I could watch scary movies all day when I was a boy. It's just funny watching my own boy.
After they killed Bobby Kennedy. Ghost. He worked on the campaign and was there on the night up.
Huh?
After the man got shot.
Can't wait to kill your dumbass. Let's try over there.
The least not is talking to nobody.
Sure, it's all lovely right. For about a day. But if I never have to show you the way out of my home again.
Sure. Telling you, niggas in the mix are the most gullible fucking people on the planet. What I like to do is set up a meeting at a church or social hall, give them a dog and pony about how their investment of 100 will turn into 500 inside of 6 months.
Sounds exciting.
If they invest 500, they're bound to make 2,000. By the end of the night, they're signing over their life savings. The old ones are the best. Tell me they're investing for the grandkids.
That's smart of them.
Yeah, they're real goddamn geniuses. And if they do call the cops, they're not going to take the word to some stupid jungle bunny or leprechaun over the president of the savings alone.
Run! Run away!
Oh. Oh, no.
Peace. Love. Bullshit.
These clan types want to burst. It's only a matter. She raised the three of us in a shitty...
Still can't believe it.
You know, goddamn
fucking
up the really big houses over there.
It'll be all right.
Anyway,
besides,
to this day,
I'll only be fighting for a year, so...
A year's a long goddamn time, Mikey.
Sure thing.
Long goddamn time. You do what it takes to get back here in one...
Coming through.
I think he has a gun!
I'm trying to place her. So many little colored gals coming through. I have trouble keeping track. If it's thinking of, though, that one's trouble. She'll have the other girls shouting before he knows it.
Call the police! Someone!
Just cut his throat like it was nothing.
We both have them. Mine just feel a lot better. Not divided and caught in fucking underwire.
We got this one little patch behind the apartment and the landlord lets us use. Mostly for some tomatoes, maybe a little okra.
Can't keep it tight.
Kids using it as a potty spa.
Whatever you say. Nobody can see. Nobody. What? All right.
They told us this new machine is supposed to get us organized at the office. But me and the other girls spend most of our time trying to get the damn thing to work.
Not cool.
Holy shit. I still can't sleep after hearing what happened to Ray.
We all get in a hurry sometimes.
I'm trying to talk them out of it, but who has this grand idea about buying a house out of, you know, common? Of course, not a one of them from around here. Don't know the kind of
the thing I miss the least is the snow.
It's
lovely for about. But if I never have to shovel my way out of my home again, it'll be too soon.
Okay.
The wife don't really like me coming down here too often.
Poor man must not be right in the head.
Well,
Send a new ride to the French Ward.
On a ladder. Just getting her warmed up. Female in the French Ward. Please investigate.
How's that feel, fucker?
Perfect. Now get out of here.
All units, negative visual on suspect. Repeat, visual contact lost.
Sorry.
Sounds like Handsome Harry's a little agitated. Apparently even his clientele can't get their jollies while being shot at.
Is he back at the Plowhouse?
He prefers to call it on Beljardin after the flower shop it's attached to. But yeah, he's there. Probably wishing he had a tit he could cry into.
You a sick motherfucker, Carly, but thanks for the help.
Word on the street is that someone brutally murdered several of Handsome Harry's more, perverse clients. By all accounts, folks like Handsome Harry. The customers, most of the girls. I think it's the moral flexibility. It's hard to believe Handsome Harry's been able to control so much of the prostitution in the French Ward without anyone making a move against them. I really want to find out what you know about Uncle Lou.
Great. I can feel that hole in my sock getting bigger.
How you doing? Huh? Swear I heard something.
I ain't ever gonna stop looking.
You boys see that?
Huh? Spotted something.
Gonna find that scary fuck.
Do your fucking job and find it.
You could say excuse me. Without good
reason. Huh?
Come out here, you fucking coward!
Shit. Check the other side.
That's why we're here, fellas. Fine. Let's look someplace else.
Huh?
now.
Come out here, you fucking coward! It's only a matter of time till I find you!
No luck, boys.
That him?
They're talking about moving to... Crazy? It just might work.
Huh? We spotted you? Something.
What?
This time it was little Steve. He was out with one of the girls.
How many is that now? What the fuck is going on?
Huh?
How you doing, ma'am?
Huh?
Again. Consider it done. That our guy? He's here!
Oh, you done.
Put that stupid fuck down.
Got no move here, fuck!
Look at shit! Watch yourself! Get out of here, run!
Where is he?
I gotta find this asshole myself.
I got that cocksucker.
Check over there, boys. Guess I'll try over there now.
Maybe I should look over there.
Check it out.
For pity's sake! Take him down!
What? That shit's all him! Let's go!
Seen him?
You want to check over there?
I boxed in.
Yep. That killed all of us. Someplace else.
Guess I'll try over there now.
Let's try over here now.
Let's try over here now.
Hey, who the fuck are you?
Check over there, boys.
For pity's in my sights.
I got this.
Bounce on.
Crime in progress.
Available unit. Reports of an armed Negro male in the French ward.
Killing time! There you are.
Negative visual on suspect. Begin search in immediate vicinity.
Hit him from the other side!
Not a sign of him.
I ain't giving up that easy.
Damn.
Where the hell?
Stop, boy.
Come on, son. Take your whooping like a man.
All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
God damn it, it's fucking gone!
Quit daydreaming and find that cunt!
Let's try that area.
Lord, please, not like this.
Okay, then. Where do you want?
I ain't giving up that easy.
The girls and even you all answer to me now. Understood?
Whatever you say, man. Whatever you say.
Smart man.
Give me some of your men. We're locking down the French ward.
Certainly. I'll send them immediately.
Probably a brother did that, right?